Hey guys, Logan here, great to see you, welcome to another video. Okay, game modes. What game mode are we gonna see in Battlefield 5? We have been hearing a lot of this new game mode, Grand Operations for example. Grand Operations is an upgraded version of the Operations game mode in Battlefield 1. It takes place across unseen and unplayed battlefields of World War II. Now, this is not just like a short battle for some objectives, no, this takes place during fictional in-operation days, where each day is represented by a round played in a combination of map and mode. The actions you, your squad and your team take on day 1 will have a direct impact on the narrative and gameplay start of day 2, which in result will impact day 3, and so on. Just to clarify, the difference between the days and battles is depending on how well you are attacking or defending. For example, play well and you will get more ammo or more vehicles the next round. But if you play bad, you may not get as many spawns, vehicles or the resources you need to make the fight a little easier. In other words, step it up and show your team how it's done. Okay, but we have some new modes that are included in this grand operation. Each grand operation starts with an insertion, and in the Norway operation this is represented through the new game mode exclusive to grand operation, Airborne. This is a pretty interesting game mode, so I'm just gonna read this. Airborne centers around a group of artillery cannons that attacking team will try to destroy, while the defenders try to prevent this from happening. The attackers enter the action from waves of airplanes, and each attacker decides when and where to eject. Once your boots hit the ground, work with your squad to locate bombs and destroy enemy defenses. The last part of every grand operation is the final stand. Keep in mind that all you have done up until now, every success or failure, will have an impact and determine the appearance of the final stand. In final stand, players will not be able to respawn, so the heat is most definitely on. A team will lose when all its players are wiped. The amount of ammo, if any, will be determined by the previous in-game day's events. To not be able to respawn makes this very hard, I think, and can be over quickly. If not, both teams are camping and hiding, but that's not gonna happen. I'm looking forward to playing this game mode. Moving over to the standalone game modes, we have some modes that are making it a comeback into this game. I'm talking about Conquest, Frontlines, Domination, Team Deathmatch. I'm actually happy they are not going to bring back like War Pigeon or Supply Drop. These are not my favorite game modes, but maybe there will be some new game modes introduced later on. But if we take a look at the list of modes for Battlefield 5, we can see a new name for a game mode. It's called Breakthrough. In this game mode, the map is divided into several sectors, where the defending team will have to defend each sector from the attacking team. And I know it sounds just like Battlefield 1 Operations game mode, and players will recognize how the mode works, but instead of two maps like in Battlefield 1 Operation, Breakthrough is set on one map only. But I think that's it for today. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell so you don't miss any video in the future. Leave a thumbs up to support the video and the channel, and don't forget to leave your comment down below. I hope to see you all in my next video. This is Logan, signing out.